Uganda has today officially assumed chairmanship of the Non-Aligned Movement from the Republic of Azerbaijan. The Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Jeyhun Bayramov, handed over the gavel to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni and other instruments of power as the chair for the next 3 years.
Assume his chairmanship. The floor is yours, Mr. Chair, and thank you very much.
This was during the heads of states meeting for the non-aligned movement countries taking place in the country at Speak Conventional Center in Munyonyo. In his speech, General Museveni urged African countries to resist oppression from the international community, further condemning what he termed the strategic shallowness of some of the actors in the world.
Culmination of 400 years of the plunder of Africa by the evil imperialist forces in the form of slave trade and the genocide wars that went with it. It is only in 1994 that the indigenous people of South Africa regained control of their country. So we had to spend 500 years dealing with idiotic schemes by greedy people. The oppressors miscalculate. People are supposed to be free, not to be conquered by empires.
He went ahead and outlined 10 principles on which the non-aligned movement was formed and should strictly be adhered to. These include respect for fundamental human rights and for the purposes and the principles of the Charter of the United Nations, respect for the sovereignty and territorial integrity of all nations, recognition of the equality of all races and of the equality of all nations, large and small, abstention from intervention or interference in the internal affairs of another country, respect for the right of each nation to defend itself singly or collectively in conformity with the Charter of the United Nations, abstention from the use of arrangements of collective defense to serve the particular interests of any of the big powers, abstention by any country from exerting pressures on other countries, refraining from acts or threats of aggression or the use of force against the territorial integrity or political independence of any country, settlement of all international disputes by peaceful means such as negotiation, conciliation, arbitration or judicial settlement as well as other peaceful means of the party's own choice in conformity with the Charter of the United Nations, promotion of mutual interests and cooperation and respect for justice and international obligation. The Vice President of the Council of Cuba, Salvador Valdez Mesa, condemned the attack on Palestine by Israel.
How can the Western countries, who claim to be so civilized, justify the murder of women and children in Gaza, the indiscriminate bombings of hospitals and schools, and the deprivation of access to safe water and food? We could further ask, as was done by the historical leader of our Cuban Revolution, Fidel Castro, in a summit like this.
Museveni's election as the chair of the Non-Aligned Movement Summit marks a significant moment for Uganda and reflects its growing role in international affairs. His leadership is expected to guide NAM in navigating the complex geopolitical landscape and advocating for the interests of its 120 member states, particularly amidst ongoing global challenges such as climate change, economic instability and inequality. Story compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.